How many times in our life do we meet people across who give us a set notion of what they have experienced? Oh, I have gone to New Zealand, it was too cold in this month. Oh, you know, when you get married, the first 5 years are going to be very difficult. Oh, you're opening a new workplace? Oh my God, that's a lot of effort. What about giving time to your family? Are you sure you want to do this? There are so many such statements people make and we believe. We believe because we don't know anything in that field. When someone tells me, oh, you started working, you're all the time constantly doing your blogs, you're constantly having clients, aren't you putting your personal life behind? So when I started working, even before I was married, you want to give in your best. Everybody looked at me and said, oh my God, you work too much, like 9 hours a day, what a waste. Don't you want to do much in your life? What about your personal life? And I started believing, oh my God, yeah, what about my personal life? And I started getting nervous. Then when I was to get married, the same people came and told me, you're getting married. Oh my God, God bless you. You know, the 5 years are going to be very difficult. I again believed it and I went into getting married. But now I was aware. I started seeing how what people say plays into our mind and we start believing it. So, you know, people who tell us all these statements are people whom we believe a lot in. So we are forced to get into that zone where we are now waiting for what they said to happen to us. I tried to play a different game this time. So when I got married, I decided I am going to keep telling myself the first 5 years are going to be my most beautiful years of my marriage. And you know what? They were. They are the most beautiful years of my marriage. So what am I coming to tell you all? Is that it's not what happens to us, but it's what we allow to happen to us. When I started believing and when I started attracting the good in my life, I only went through the good. So today when I started working and I suddenly went back to what someone had told me earlier that, oh my God, what about your personal life? I believe that I am going to be a happier person. It's how we switch the statements in our head. Listen to people. I don't want to get into an argument to say, you know what? No, this is not right. This is how it's supposed to be. You do this. Do it for your own self. When someone makes a statement you don't agree, fix it, make it positive, and show them how it is. Haven't you heard that let your actions do the talking and not you? When you show them, don't let another person's experience become your experience. So when a friend comes to me and tells me, oh, you're going to that restaurant, it's not good, the food is not great. I go to the same restaurant believing that I'm going to get really good, yummy food. And guess what? I get it. So I want you to believe. Believe only in your own experiences. Till the time you don't experience something, don't have a judgment about it. Don't have a preconceived notion about it. Allow it to happen to you the way it would and believe that it will happen at its best. And trust me, it will be the best.